being 22 and trying to figure it out. Right. I didn't have it figured out, bro. I didn't. I don't think I figured it out, bro, until I was like 26.
What's one of the first things they started getting you, like, figuring out what you was gonna do? Like, something that inspired you or something like that?
You wanna be real, bro? When I, having a job?
Yeah.
I was like, it's not me. Like, don't get me wrong. I get up and I work. I grind. Yeah. But it was just like hitting the clock, bro. I was like, it don't sit well with me, like, somebody telling me what to do. Like, right. I feel like I'm a boss. You know what I'm saying? Like, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, right. I can do this myself. Like, I can run a business. You know what I'm saying? Like, uh-huh. I can do this.
Right.
Like, every job I had, bro, my first job was, I worked at Walmart, bro, overnight. I was an overnight stocker in the frozen department.
Uh-huh.
No lie. 3 weeks in, bro, they promoted me to, manager of that department.
Right.
3 weeks, bro, I know nothing. So that I was like, dang, I must be doing something right. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
For them to see, like, oh, I can run this department. A whole frozen department, bro. You know how hard that is?
No.
Okay, so you just go to Walmart, go to the frozen section.
Uh-huh.
It's like 5 aisles
right.
of frozen, all that stuff, bro.
Right.
One person managing that whole department.
Ooh.
Inventory.
Okay.
Orders, making sure everything stopped. You know what I'm saying? Like, managing a department, bro, that's right. not easy, bro.
Right.
that's not easy.
You have anybody working with you? You by yourself?
Oh, of course, you got yeah. people, but the majority of the time when you managing something or managing a department, you gotta manage the people that's in the department, the employees, the stockers. Like, a lot of that stuff fall on you, bro. So,
right.
But yeah, so like, that was my first job, bro. 3 weeks in, I got moved up the management over there.
Dang.
So that lets me know, okay, I'm able to, you know, I can run a business. If I can manage, I can run a business. I can run my own, I can manage my own business. You know what I'm saying? So that's what made me realize, like, man, I can do this. You know what I'm saying? Like, I need to be my own boss. I need to figure out a